Unlock potential that you didn't know you had in you. Fuck that nigga.
Hello everybody, it's your boy Reoxena back with another video. As you guys know, we're doing like the series all the Black Ops 3 Easter eggs that is able to do solo. I'm trying to do, but we're on Revelations, and I honestly don't know if we're gonna complete it today because I have no idea what any of the steps are. I'm literally hopping into this blind. I got a guide pulled up just in case we get far enough, but you know what, no matter what happens, this video is getting uploaded. I don't care, man. Fail or not. Yeah, let's get started. I honestly do not know. I know the first step. The first step's pretty easy. Anyways, let me go do this. We're gonna do who died in the story first. So Rick Toppin. Got Dempsey. Got Takeo. And then Nikolai. We did it correctly. Let's go. We did something right for once. Revelations isn't a hard map. Oh wait, I forgot. I needed points to start the corruption engine. I'm gonna skip it. So we need a couple of things. So we need Arnie's. We need Arnie's. We need the sure guy that was watching said we needed the thunder gun and the Apocalypse Servants. So I'm not entirely sure what we need the thunder gun for. I ain't questioning Mr. T Sexify. Alright, I guess we can go build stuff. I'm gonna come back to this box. You're a poopy head.
Became personal with me.
If I get Dempsey again, oh, I got Takeo! Oh, I don't think I've played a Takeo once.
I love the Japanese.
The only thing I know about this map is where the shield parts are. Hello, butter! Did I say butter? I meant brother. Oh, we got little Arnie's! Let's go! Arnie's! Hey, I have a question for you guys. So you guys know the Reload Esports guy, you know AXNA. No, you might know Nova. He's an honorary member of Reload Esports currently. We have to swear him in and everything. He's basically a member of Reload Esports at this point. I have a question for you guys. Am I using Instagram wrong? Cause I swear to God, dude. Whenever I look at like you know AXNA's and Nova's posts, they're all like. All like these like long like self journals about like how they are improving their lives and like how their life is getting better, like how what they're doing to like change their life and whatever. And I'm out here posting Chun Li thirst traps. I mean, annihilated. This is Call of Duty. Anyways, I'm gonna go check on Twitch. Someone might be commenting in chat. By someone, I mean it's probably my cousin, but you know what? Check anyway.